prepare for Wednesday.
Were you? How many people were you expecting this evening?
It's difficult to tell, you know, with Facebook, you know, it's always difficult. But I was confident for a couple of hundred on this side of the argument, for sure. The ironic thing, though, is that we were here for a peaceful protest, and in fact, a silent protest. We weren't actually going to speak. So I find it really ironic that Mr. Bush's doublespeak in his statement that I received from one of his colleagues, saying that he was expecting ill temper and, you know, it wasn't the right platform, and he's expecting aggression from something that we're not going to be aggressive. We're not an aggressive people. We're here to unite in Cayman. We love Cayman. And if there's any intimidation, if there's any tactics, it's coming from that side. This suffers from this tax, Caymanian and expat. This is not just about expats. Your businesses suffer, your homes, there'll be more empty houses for you, as if rollover wasn't bad enough. You know, he's now doing this decision, which is just terrible for the country. And we have a right to make that voice heard.
The effects that this might have on our country, both short-term and long-term. I am not a supporter of discrimination between expats and Caymanians. I think it's just creating a divide between people that don't need to be here. We all love our country. We're in this community together. We give back. We live here. We, you know, play here, we spend here, we invest here, and I think it's important to kind of keep it as a unit. And secondly, my other concern is the effects that this will have in terms of our economy and supply and demand. So if this deters people from living on this island and staying here or wanting to move here, it's going to affect our local businesses and perhaps potentially, you know, lose business for local business owners and such. So that's why I'm here. I support perhaps looking for another alternative solution. I realize that we are in a situation where we are, you know, struggling financially. We need to find a way out of it and relieve some of that financial burden that our country is currently facing. But I don't think that 10% to expats only is the way to go about it.
You grew up here?
I did grow up here, yes.
Okay. And so the Premier cancelled the meeting tonight. What do you think about that? And do you plan to be in West Bay Wednesday night?
I don't really know what to think about it. I think it's short notice, and I think all of us would have appreciated knowing about it a little bit earlier to sort of plan our nights a little bit better. But I will definitely be there on Wednesday, and I hope everyone who has any opinion regarding the 10% tax, whether you're for it or against it, it doesn't really matter, but just to come out on Wednesday, lend your support, voice your concern, and just show Cayman pride.